Welcome back, guys. It's Edogs82. I'm starting up a new Let's Play for the Dwarves on Warhammer Total War. Forgive me for not being able to show you the opening cinematic. I will actually have to start this Let's Play from this opening battle right now against the Bloody Spear Orc Tribe. So let's begin. As you can see, I'm playing as Thorin Grudgebearer. Your
range of weapons may prove decisive in the coming battle, Commander.
Where are their biggins?
Bring them to bear against the enemy from afar, but be sure to protect them as well.
Move my quarrelers forward. Get my infantry ready to receive our enemies. Bring Thorgrim forward. I want my grudge throwers to take out their biggins, as many as they can, because those guys are going to be the ones that do the most damage. Awesome, right in the center. Alright, get the miners charging forward. Dwarf warriors forward. And my hammerers will cut them forward as well. I'll get Thorgrim Grudgebearer charging in to attack their lord. Get my quarrelers aiming at their orc arrow boys. And the grudge thrower also aiming at their arrow boys. How are you doing, Thorgrim? Oh, interesting. I told you to kill Nashrag. Oh, my miners are losing. Quarrelers. Focus down here. Grudge thrower, focus them. Hammerers, hit them from behind. Nashrak's nearly done for. Get him, Thorgrim, get him. And we have victory. Alright, Thorgrim isn't going to catch him. Quarrelers, open fire on Nashrak. Bring him down. Grudge thrower, bring down Nashrak as well. Oh, he's taking hits. He's not dead yet, though. Dwarf warriors, try and catch him if you can. Man, my miners actually ended up winning. Interesting. I guess breaking their lord, making him run, destroyed their morale, their leadership, as it's known in this game. Their biggins are legging it, which is great to see. Is their lord dead yet? No. Nashrak is not dead. Nashrak is very much alive, which is quite annoying. Ooh. Are you gonna hit him? You're nearly out of range. Yeah, he's gonna get away, most likely. We'll end it here. That was good. Good opening battle. We only lost 110 men. Actually, that's quite a few, considering our numbers are small. Huh. Nice bit of loot there. Level Thorgrim up, good. We can execute the captives or release the captives. I'm going to execute them.
Move in!
We will now
maintain one of their slum camps beneath the pillars of Grundy. Cinder cannot remain in the Dummer's Crown any longer.
Yes.
The pillars must be returned to Dwarven hands.
That is what we are doing right now, old man. Full plate armor, plus 6 armor. He's got pretty high armor. Inspiring presence. Route marcher. Definitely need that. Let's push forward and take the pillars. Nashrak is not going to stand in my way. Let's execute them. And we have the pillars of Brugni back in our hands. Good.
Ready?
Or not. Okay, I guess we attacked Nashrak instead of the pillars. No matter, we only lost one more dwarf. Let us occupy the pillars.
Your Dowie have been put to work fixing up the captured city, sir. Yet there are many grudges still to settle. Perfidious manlings and bloodthirsty vampires threaten your kind in the north, and your mountain will never be safe while a single greenskin draws breath.
I agree. Trading depot. Gem mineshaft. Let's get some of that. We don't need military over here. What is this? Trinket maker. Absolutely.
Gyrocopter scouts report of a greenskin migration heading northwards. Spies say they intend to meet up and swell the mobs of the great orc warlord who travels towards the Badlands. Whatever they are up to, they must be stopped.
I see. That is the first... That is the first quest battle. I see. Ambush at Thundering Falls. That was probably the first quest battle that you guys ever saw. Creative Assembly and the Total War team. Resolute, charge bonus, hard to hit, scarred veteran, ancestral grudge. Let's do ancestral grudge. Can you move at all? Not yet. Okay. Well, let's take a look at our technology. Khazid subsides, income from settlements, public order, recruitment costs. Khazid subsidies, I'll do that. Get some more money in my coffers. And let's take a look at the diplomatic scene.
Relations with foreign powers may be managed through.
So we're currently already trading with Barak Var. We're on good terms with Zufbar. Not bad with the Empire. The orcs hate us, as they should. Except for the Teeth Snatchers. They're not too unhappy with us. For some reason, they're improving somehow. We've got the border princes who are kind of neutral with this at the moment. There's not much we can do on a diplomatic scene. We've got no grudges left to deal with this turn, so we're going to finish our turn and continue on. Next, we're going to move on Mount Squighorn.
Time for a reckoning. As you know all too well, the power of the Dawi has reverberated through these mountains for millennia. Harness that strength, and you will have all you need to restore the Kara's anchor to its former glory.
Thorgrim, Grudgebearer. It's going to take Mount Squighorn, easily taking it, the Oil Resolve. We've got another bunch of loot from that. Oh, we picked something up too, I should have waited. Potion of Foolhardiness. What does that do? Charge bonus, immune to psychology, and unbreakable. Ah! And we've secured the Silver Road. Excellent. Let's issue a commandment then. Masters of Steel and Stone. Okay. Empower the guilds. I'm going to empower the guilds. Mount Squighorn, I don't actually need that sparring chamber.
Retake the realm!
Yes, we will. Alright, I'm going to give you an Ancestral Grudge level 2. Let's go to your details. You have a potion of foolhardiness on you. Good, good. What can you recruit? So all you can recruit right now is miners and warriors. I'm going to have a group of miners and two more warriors. Alright, let's end the turn. Those guys are likely going to come for us. They're probably going to tunnel under the mountains with the underway. Yep, I knew it. I knew you would, you little punks. Stupid goblins. Let's intercept these fools. My melee infantry are really beat up at the moment. I need to shoot my enemies a lot. Taking care of their goblin wolf riders will be the first priority. So I'll be targeting them like immediately with my grudge thrower and quarrelers. Hey, this looks just like the Battle of the Thundering Falls. Alright, let's chuck my grudge thrower up on this hill. My quarrelers will be here beside them. We'll put Thorgrim over here on that flank, and we'll group up the infantry in the front ranks ready to charge all together, because there are so few of you to charge individually. Okay, I'm going to start the battle. My grudge thrower isn't in range just yet, apparently. I And once it comes in range, I'm going to target those Wolf Riders. They're leading with their goblin spears. He's a little guy.
Let's fight!
Oh yeah? You wanna fight me, huh? Well, I'm not coming off my mountain if I don't have to. I guess I do. Punks. Coral is forward. Dwarf warriors and other melee units get behind them. Thorgrim. Switch sides because their Wolf Riders are over here now. Get that grudge thrower in range of the wolves and take them out if I can. If not, Thorgrim will intercept them and beat down on them himself. Those poor dwarves having to carry around Thorgrim all this time, honestly. Nearly in range. Once we get in range, they're going to have to come to us. Regardless of the fact that they're the defender. Because they're not going to want to stay under artillery attack for too long. They're not going to want to get pummeled. Come on, grudge throwers, move quicker. Oh, they're already moving. I see them moving already. Yep, they're already within my range and they know it. That's it, open up. And then my quarrelers will give them hell as well. So they're beginning with 60 in their unit. How many will survive the first barrage? Apparently 58. Get ready, quarrelers. We're definitely gonna need you. Damn, this grudge throw is incredibly inaccurate at the moment. Get ready to fire, quarrelers. Okay, Thorgrim. Kick their ass. Quarrelers, I need you to fire on the enemy infantry. Infantry of mine, pull forward. Thorgrim. Grudge thrower, shoot their archers. Thorgrim, have you taken out those wolves yet? No, not quite yet. Thorgrim, go after their leader. Hey. Okay, Quarrel is focused down on those Wolf Riders. Hammer is charge. Warrior's charge. And Miner's charge. Quarrel is focus on their archers. Thorgrim, why aren't you attacking their leader? We got an escort. Nice. Why are you trying more magic, huh? I don't think so, pal. Awesome, the orcs are already in flight. Thorgrim, get their leader, for crying out loud. Fear the fury of the dwarves. That'll teach you. We are the lords of the underground, not you. We got a rune. Ancestor rune. Nice. What does it do? In adversity, dwarves look to the runes of the ancestors, remembering the duty that is now their own to bear and refuse to break. Unbreakable. Oh, that's sweet. Oops, sorry. I'll apply that to my units after this.
Summon me if you dare.
Teller of Tales. Nice. Barakvar and the Teeth Snatchers are at war. We've defeated the goblins in the underway. Oh, we got the trait Confident Attacker. Nice, nice. Thorgrim's leveled up. Good. We've got the clan barracks now, so we can recruit better warriors. We demolished the sparring chamber because we don't need more of them. We already have one. So that's all the world events at the moment. How about the equipment gained? Yep, we looked at that already. We recruited units. We've got miners and more dwarf warriors.
Retake the realms!
Alrighty. Ancestral Grudge. Yep, your strength against greenskins is maxed out now. Let's take a look at your gear. You've got the Ancestor's Rune. So now you're unbreakable. Absolutely awesome. He's a confident attacker. Excellent. I don't have any other gear for him at the moment. We have 10 units. I can now get miners, dwarf warriors and quarrelers. What can I do for my people? Mount Squeakhorn, how can I be of service? I could get you some barley fields. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Well, while that's happening, I'm going to use the underway. Even though we're not fully recovered yet.
Alright.
And I'm going to maneuver to over here to take on Karagdron. Instead of having to go all the way around. So we're going to take this province here from the Bloody Spears and hopefully wipe them out as a tribe so that they can't help Grimgor Ironhide down here in Black Crag. If possible, I want to wipe him out before he becomes strong. These are orcs, aren't they? Yeah, they're the scabby eye. Black Crag will not be easy to take. But as long as I take Karagdron, he won't be able to secure the whole province of Death Pass. So, let's continue.
My lord, the rival tower desires a change in your mutual relations.
Okay. Dwarven distrust. What does that do for me? I might need to take on Zufbar, though. Fine, I need more allies than enemies. Ooh, the orcs have realized that I'm coming for them, so they've raised a new leader. We've got a surplus of our population in Silver Road, good. Yeah, we negotiated a non-aggression pact with Zufbar. We've researched the subsidies. And we've got the mine shafts now. Excellent, and our barley fields are growing too. So we're going to be having a lot of money
now. Good
Let's get Thorgrim in normal stance. Let's check our technology out. Tool market, what can that do for me? No, no thanks. Dwarf treasuries. Yes. Definitely doing that one. Okay, we're going to attack. Yeah, you better run. Karagdron is now going to be mine. I don't need to fight this personally. Who will I give this rune to? I think I'll give it to the Hammerers. Let's occupy. Excellent.
The High King
that'll give us wood. What can we recruit in this province? Same as everywhere. Alright. So we have a sparring chamber here, which we'll need because we need to recruit warriors. We have the dwarf mining settlement. Okay, everything is swell here. Back on the Silver Road, we are going to upgrade the gem trade of our provinces. I'm going to upgrade Nat Squighorn's hole. And at Karaka Karaz, I'm going to recruit a new lord. Yedri Oathkeeper will be our lord. Alright. Occupy the city. And recruit some warriors, please.
Time for a reckoning.
Oh, Thorgrim's leveled up again. Got some more dwarf warriors, nice. And just to hold this pass, I'm going to recruit another lord here because I need Thorgrim to move on. What is that that you can get up there? Ooh. Gives you 2+ more leadership. Obdurite. Interesting. Mason. Aspiring presence, nah. Hard to hit. I'm gonna make you a scarred veteran. And you're gonna come this way, Grudge Bearer. And then I'm gonna get you to use the underway next turn. But I'm gonna recruit a new lord. This guy's cool. Ancestral blood. Pardon me. And he is going to hold this area of the world. Cool. So let's take a look at the diplomatic scene real quick, see what we can do. Baron Dvar, how are you doing? You're rank 6. Is it possible
now we've had another hold arrive? It's a great day.
That I can make you join me? No. Okay. We'll talk later about a confederation. Let's end our turn. Population surplus in the Silver Road. I love population surpluses. They're always helpful. We've got more dwarf warriors and miners. Good.
It is time.
Yes, it is time, Thorgrim. Use the underway and move to Mount Squighorn. Can you recruit? No. Okay. Pillars of Grugni. I can upgrade you, and I shall. Because that'll bring in more money and also give me a bigger garrison to defend with. And let's finally end this turn. We're preparing to go to battle against the Green Skin Menace at Thundering Falls. Defensive Alliance. Yes. We will do that. Confederation, the Greenskins and the Bloody Spears. Oh, crap. The Teeth Snatchers are gone. Ooh, I do not like that. Vampire Counts are going to war against the Greenskins. Good. Zuffbaris as well. More technology. Include related families. Gather the throngs. We're going to need more province happiness, definitely. Ooh, that is really bad. How did you pull that off, Grimgor? How did you manage to unite the Greenskins with the flipping Bloody Spears? How did you do that? Ooh, that is not good.
Honor to your ancestors.
Let's have a military alliance, please. Zuffbar.
Aye. Let's hear what you have to say. We'll hear it before Oathgold.
Let's join with you also. We need to ally against the the Orc Menace as quickly as we can. War coordination target, eh? Well, right there. Okay. So us dwarves are getting together, as are the orcs. There is only two more independent orc tribes that I'm aware of. But I need to take them down quickly before Grimgor gains too much influence over them. But I can't recruit anything yet.
Yes!
Because I need to recruit warriors to fight for Thorgrim at the Battle of the Thundering Falls. So I'll get two more quarrelers and another unit of miners. What can we do? What can we do? Oh, what is this? Siege Workshop, Grudge Thrower. Excellent. And we can upgrade the barley field to a granary. Okay, we're about to run out of money. But we've allied ourselves up with everything that we possibly can. And we've set the war target being Black Crag. So our allies are going to be on the way to help. Call to arms. Your ally has been attacked by the vampire counts. Let's see. Well, I'm definitely going to fight. We've got the gem mine. Good, good. Factions encountered. Whoa. These are all vampire counts. We got some more dwarves here. Empire factions and more dwarves. War declared. Ostermark on Tempelhof. Stirland on Tempelhof. Border Princes on Black Venom. I think they're orcs. And Swartshaven on Zufbar. Units recruited are Quarrelers and Miners. Good. So.
Good.
Are you ready to fight now, Thorgrim? Are we ready to go do battle at the Thundering Falls? I have no idea, but we're going to try. The Silver Road is doing okay. Death Pass, how are you doing? Reasonable. I'm going to actually build your forces up here. Let's get you some more miners and some warriors. Karak at Karaz is pretty much unassailable at the moment. Let's end that turn and get ready. Ooh, we got a green skin army coming down. The Scabii are starting to build up. Shameful display. A close ally of ours, an influential Dawai, sitting on several guild councils, has shamed his family name with a craven act. He should, by all accounts, take the Slayer Oath and go into exile, but we will lose his influence. Make him take the oath. Yes, you blocked my path. Well, I'm going to open that path by killing you. We've got the Dwarven Outpost, Granary, and the Siege Workshop. Excellent. We've got the Miners and Dwarf Warriors. We're fully replenished. And now we can recruit more units. We can get Grudge Bearers, which is me and our Grudge Throwers, which is great. So coming forward, I'm going to recruit that Grudge Thrower just because I can. And another Warrior for good measure. So the Orcs hold Black Crag against us quite effectively. And they're bringing armies down. Nashrak is back. What the hell? I thought I killed this fool. He brings Orc Boys, Goblins, Goblin Wolf Riders, and some other unit. I have no idea. Anyways, end the turn. And he looks like he's going to sit on the quest battle site and raid us. Those punks. Ooh, no. Where is that? Craig Drumar is going to get just taken over. Zafbar's in trouble.
Never.
We can't help you, sorry. I can't do anything to get there in time. Mount Gundabad is under attack. Good. Okay, we've got that technology. Our units are recruited. We've got a grudge throwing dwarves. That's awesome. We've got extra men. Dwarven diplomats. No, don't need that just yet. Gather the throngs. That's what we should do. Okay, Thorgrim, we're going to push this orc scum away and then do the battle
of Thundering
Falls. Or we're going to do the battle of Thundering Falls and then push you scum away.
Dang!
Oh, come on, man.
Onward!
You're really going to do this to me?
Nope.
Pillars of Grugni have a new space to build on. I'm not doing anything with that. I'll save the money. Garrick Drawn is still as it is. Let's recruit some more men for them.
I agree.
Well, technically dwarves. These punks are blocking my way. Well, well, well. We've discovered a whole bunch of other dwarves. Peric Hearn. Yeah, they're not happy with me making their dude take the Slayer Oath. Peric Kadrin, where are you? I see you're north.
Make your proposal. My long beard grumbles, so make it quick.
I will have a non-aggression pact with you. How do you feel about that? Yeah? You cool with that? Okay, then. Well, then. Eric Hearn, how about you, sir?
Welcome, Dowie. Do you bring a gift of Grumril to aid in negotiations?
I might. Here is a little extra money for you, non-aggression pact. There you go. Okay, that'll improve relations with you. What am I going to do about these orcs? Oh, good, they moved. I better go back and save their province. Because my men, my allies seem to be sending even more guys their way. Schwarzhaven, yeah, they're going to take that. And we are back.
Strategic overview can be useful in such...
Old man, I don't need a strategic overview. I know what I'm doing.
The High King!
Now, let's come do this quest battle. Ambush at Thundering Falls. Wow, that's a lot of guys. So they've got goblins, melee goblins, goblin archers, wolf rider goblins, doom diver catapult. That's going to be a problem I need to get rid of immediately. Level 5 lord, knob nails, backbiter. More goblin scum coming in, and eventually these trolls, who are going to be the biggest problem for me, because I don't have any slayers. So they don't actually have any orcs. Interesting. But we're fighting in the underway. We're going to kill them all. My forces are superior and battle-hardened. I'll send my hammerers against the trolls, because they won't break.
March on, brave Dowie! March on! To the cursed realms of the Groby we go. I know not what mischief they cause, but they're up to something, for my beard itches with trouble. We take the underway. These ancient highways, built by dwarf hands, give us the best chance of approaching swiftly, catching the greenskins on all our hands. Let us not dawdle, for there are grudges to settle, and new entries in the Devil's Cron to right.
Oh, good. So these hammerers are going to wait for my lovely troll friends to appear, and then they're going to hammer their faces in. I'm going to get my grudge throwers up on this ridge. Get my quarrelers together. Set them just in front of the grudge throwers so that they can pour fire in on the enemies. And they're still not going to get hit by the catapults, which is good. My battle line will mainly consist of these dwarf warriors and miners. Can I span the whole of the underway, I wonder, and hold the line? Yes, how unlucky for them. Alright, dwarves, move out. Make your lord proud.
We're Grimgor! We are ambushed by the foul great skins! To me! We make our stand here!
These guys are fearless. They won't break because of that rune that I gave them. Alright, let's put you guys in defensive position. Get ready to repel any green skin attackers. Shields up. Catch those arrows. Get ready. Here they come. I'm going to move Thorgrim down this way, and I'm going to get him to take out those archers, because they're annoying me.
Cover your axes,
you dragon lord! Ooh, they get slaughtered with crossbow bolts now.
Thank you.
Well, Thor, remove it. The goblins are clashing with my dwarven warriors. You guys won't break my line. Enemy reinforcements approaching from where? Back there, huh? Well then. Hurry up, Thorgrim, get him. Okay, we've broken the goblins pretty much already. They're not liking fighting my dwarf warriors like this and getting shot at the same time. My grudge throwers are going off, hammering their lines as they move in. Thorgrim's out there, he's wrecking their archers now. Good job, buddy. Oh, Wolf Riders are coming up. We have allied reinforcements. Nice. The gyrocopters are coming in to cause trouble for the enemy. Yes, I'm aware that my lord is under attack, but he's whooping their ass. They're trying to hurt me with their magic. But Thorgrim's just like, nah, I don't care. Let's pull Thorgrim back. Just a bit. How far can our grudge bearers throw? Not far enough. Thorgrim, get behind your own lines. Man, he's really bogged down. He'll be fine. Hey, go to the gyrocopters. Bomb their ass. Monstrous enemies attack from the rear, huh? Show your face. I've got a hammer for you. Come on, man, where are you? My hammer is awaiting. What's this bull crap? Oh, they're over here. They didn't come from the rear. Man, these green skins are pretty much finished. It's already over. Thorgrim's just gone beast mode on them. Thorgrim, get behind your own men's lines. Get out of here. You've done your part in this battle. You killed like 100 guys nearly. Now it's the Hammerer's turn to take on those trolls. grudge bearers, grudge throwers will keep throwing, taking them out, and the gyrocopters will keep on shooting at them. How many of you are there? Ooh, 9 of you. Come on, the Warhammerers.
Move to attack!
Get him. Ooh, they're trying to not get charged by us. Not gonna happen, buddies. Ooh. Oh, they're beating us up. Come on, guys, hammer them down. That's the way. You guys are fearless. You're already making the trolls run for their lives. Alright. Thorgrim, take out their leader. Hammerers, destroy that Doom Diver catapult. And that's how you hold the line. Ooh, their leader's still going popping off magic. Nobnail's backbiter. He's getting hit. Ooh, go, my grudge throwers. Go, get him. I know he's a little target, but you can hit him. And my hammerers are charging across the field to take out those Doom Diver goblins who are already targeting them. Come on, Thorgrim. You've got guys carrying you. Let's move the grudge throwers up a bit. See if they get a shot on the Doom Diver before we do with the hammerers. Oh, go my allies. Ripping them up with the gyrocopters. And that's pretty much the end of these goblins. They're done. They're just like, nah, I'm finished. Game. Oh, and now our grudge throw is going to fire. And they're already booking it. They're out getting the hell out of town. They're like, nope. Done. Hammerers, get there, General. He's invisible, apparently. We win. That's the way you do it. Yeah. Our ally lost no one, and we only lost 77 men. The goblins lost well over 1,000, close to 1,500. Yeah. just level up. And we're going to execute those captives. We got the dragon helm, which will be most helpful.
Retake the realms.
Let's put that on you, Thorgrim. There you go. You had a level up, I'm pretty sure you did. Anyways, that will be all for this episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed my first episode here, playthrough of the Dwarven faction as Thorgrim Grudgebearer. There will definitely be more to come, as there will be with all the other factions, including the Chaos Warriors, who I haven't played as yet. But, anyways, my name is Edorgs82, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.
Light inside you, brighter than the skies. Hold on, just let us escape and fly away tonight. We have the world in our sight, and I know together we'll be right. You see, forever we will grow. I'm
Thank you.